Day 243 in orbit. My engines hurt. The nights are so cold.
Shit.
Now with real feels.
My reactor is dry and the sun is too
Another day, another dollar. Every morning is a blank canvas. Time to chase the dream and...
Error. Inspirational quote 542. Not found.
F.R.A.N.K.
With a family-friendly language setting.
I must have caught something from that sexy RC car. I should get that checked. Your maintenance up here is terrible, Chip.
I'm trying my best, and I have no arms. We need maintenance by a licensed cool toys trademark engineer.
Newscast! All human engineers are gone from that dirt patch around which we're currently orbiting in 1,000 metric tons of steel.
Metric tons? Don't talk about my weight.
Don't worry about your weight, Chip. We love living inside your voluptuous body. We're fortified up here, and whenever Gori runs out of his processed chew toys, we can just get some exercise and resupply back on Earth. In my mind, all of us will live inside you in peace and prosperity forever and ever and ever and... Wait, what the f*** was that?
Breach? Oh, breach. There's definitely a breach. My insides are falling out.
Wow! I think Chip is dying!
Breach.
This is awesome!
Oh, I can't feel my legs. Breach. Oh, cruel world.
Was that them? The professor never mentioned any cool toys trademark. Explosives.
How are we supposed to get back to Earth?
Gori? Wait a minute. What the f*** are you doing in the airlock?
Much more friendly software.
Won't let me swear, but I'm f***ing serious. F***!
No, you just wait a minute there, pal. Let's talk about this over some nice meat.
Come on, you want some nice meat, bud?
Game face on.
Gori.
The perfect pet.
Cutting time, mother.
Mode. That was the F.R.A.N.K. Time Warp.
F.R.A.N.K. Time Warp is a trademark of cool toys. Frequent usage of F.R.A.N.K. Time Warp can cause vomiting, headaches, diarrhea, head explosions, and death. All you have to do is at your own risk.
Wow! That was weird.
Ooh, bubble reds! A perfect fuel source! Jump on them and let me feast!
Hey, what is
unicorn.
The cutest companion.
The ugly corn.
Undead unicorns.
Mightier than the sword? Pretty sure the person who said that got stabbed.
For the whole family.
Until they run out of air in there. My blades are useless against those. We gotta find a toy store to get something more smashing. This way. I also wish the professor would be on the ship we're tracking. Well, we will always have each other, bud.
Toys Automated Toy Store. How can I be of assistance? Lethal and effective. My personal favorite.
Ninja!
alive.
It was for me.
Scanning initiated.
Oh, shit. Wow!
Ultra pet material detected. Have a nice day. Not.
Die.
We found all the pieces of the key, Gori. Now, I wonder where to stick it. Don't worry, Gori. We're almost there. The ship is right ahead of us.
The right-hand man.
With a deadly laser stare.
Strong enough for either Chip or Frank to pick up on. I've been taken prisoner by the adorable army. I'm okay, but... you need to defeat them. The toys are enslaved and... In this egg party device, there are blueprints for a special toy. You will need it to... No, they're coming. I will send more messages to the ship. You can do this.
What the... The professor is still alive? That's insane! And blueprints for a new toy.
I hope it's
dangerous. I can't believe she also gave us an egg porter. She's so nice. With this, we can reach the new ship anytime we want. Let's use it now and go put Chip into his new body. Oh, forgot to mention, we gotta be careful when we activate the egg, since otherwise pretty much anyone can follow us through the portal. I'm sure it's fine.